Welcome back to my state interview at Icon 2022 and the Cinderella story of J-Team continue. Next to me is the supporter from J-Team DY. And congratulations, you guys are officially in the finals. Are you happy right now?
非常恭喜你们能够进入到决赛，你现在感觉开不开心？
还好吧，感觉其实已经预料过能赢TF的。
I'm actually feeling all right because it's kind of within my expectation.
Okay, so J-Team always lost the early game to Team Flash and then they come back really, really well. So in the first two games, would you get nervous sometimes because Team Flash, they had everything. They had Dragon, they had Re-Hero, they had First Red, just everything.
在前期的比赛中 ，Team Flash 总是获得很大的优势，然后你们能够非常完美的翻盘过来。但是就是说，在 Team Flash 的一开始又拿到龙，又拿到一塔，又拿到峡谷先锋这种情况下，你会不会有点紧张？不会，当时我们的交流就是对面那阵容打起来，打团打起来就会输。I didn't feel nervous at all because as we communicated with their team comp. If we get into the team fight, we can win anyway.
So as we are mentioning team comp, J-Team always ban Shen, Yumi, but they have not banned Ash. Why? Don't you afraid that Coyote will use Ash in the mid lane?
Can you repeat that question?
So J-Team always ban Shen and Yumi, but not Ash. Uh-huh. Ashi? Uh-huh. Yeah, so don't they afraid that Coyote will use the champion?
就是你们每次都会搬圣和优米，但是你们并没有搬寒冰这个英雄，你们难道就是不担心对面的中单使用这个寒冰这个英雄吗？
感觉他们中单适合玩那种能 CE 一点的，然后会好赢一点，然后玩寒冰这种功能性的，可能对他们团队帮助不是那么大。
I feel like their mid laner is better at like the champions that can carry the game. As for like Ash, she's actually a more supportive champion, and it does not do that much for their team.
So, like Diamond Cast Diamond, J-Team defeat Flash with their own playstyle. And before we end the interview, do you confident that you can beat Nova in the final and became the first ever Icon champion?
那你们现在有没有自信能够在决赛击败 Nova 成为就是有史以来的第一届 Icons 的冠军呢？
五五开吧，感觉看当天比赛发挥的状态吧。
I feel like it's a 50-50 matchup, and it will depend on our performance that day.
That's all for now. Thank you, Roy, for the great translation. Thank you, DI, for joining my interview. And we will see you at the finals. Goodbye.
Thank you.